My name is Tariro, daughter of the soil. I was born at the foot of a baobab tree. In the year I turned 14, I had so many reasons to be happy. Amai was carrying another baby. Maybe a little girl this time. And the rains had been good. Harvest was near. And Nhamo, my beloved, said he wanted to marry me. But then, everything changed. Will I ever see my father again? I don't know. Will I ever see my home again? I don't know. Will life ever be the same again? I do not know.